So distance between the points A cos of theta plus 2 pi by 3 comma A sin of theta plus 2 pi by 3 and A cos of theta plus pi by 3 comma A sin of theta plus pi by 3. So we need to find the distance between these two points. Since theta can be any real value, so let me assume that theta is equal to 0 degrees, so that we can say the points A cos theta is 0 degrees plus 2 pi by 3 is 120 degrees comma A sin 0 plus, so 120 degrees. This is one point, say A, and B another point, A cos of 0 plus pi by 3 is 60 degrees comma A sin of 0 degrees plus 60 degrees. So that is A cos 120. Cos 120 can be written as cos 90 plus 30. And here A sin of 90 plus 30. And B A cos 60. Cos 60 is 1 by 2, so we can write 1 by 2 A. And sin 60 is root 3 by 2. So A is here, A cos 90 plus 30 is minus sin 30, that is minus A by 2. Comma sin 90 plus 30 is cos 30, cos 30 is root 3 by 2. So we can write root 3 by 2 A, and the point B is A by 2 comma root 3 by 2 comma A. And here we can observe that the y coordinates are same. That is y is a constant. Y is equal to constant, that is equal to root 3 upon 2 A, and hence the distance between the two points, distance between A and B is nothing but mod of x2 minus x1. So which is equal to mod of A by 2 minus of minus A by 2. So which gives here A by 2 plus A by 2, which is equal to A units. So mod A units you can consider. So we can go with option D. D is the answer.